myself so desperate on my knees to pray. And I hear the voice of an angel telling me not to lay it down. And I feel the spirit guiding, telling me not to live up on to every promise I've been praying for. I've been praying for.